How to use the suspended platform correctly and safely.